I hope for the future president to allow beneficial jobs for college students that graduate. Most people that graduate with bachelor's or master's degrees, they don't end up with beneficial jobs. You know, they're still stuck in their unfortunate situations and they're struggling and it's hard. And I just hope that, you know, they'll allow us to have a guaranteed job afterwards.